We want to teach our robot how to move. We go to Lego Mindstorms EV3 Home Edition here. I'll double click on that, and Lego Mindstorms software for EV3 starts up. We go to the file menu heading in the top left. Left click that, and then left click on New Project. Now, this is the area where we would give the instruction that will teach our robot how to do something. This is the start of a list of instructions. The instructions we will use are down the bottom here. You'll notice as we click each of these, flow control, that goes up, we get it, and then sensor. We get a different set of instructions, a different set of icons each time we click that. We'll learn more about these later on. For this particular project, we only want to click on the action one, and we will go down to the fourth from the left, and we'll see move tank. We'll left click on that, and holding down the left mouse button, drag it up alongside that green arrow. And this is our first program, our first instruction to our robot. What does it say? We'll have a lot more about this later on, but we'll just say a little bit for this one. It says on for rotations. That means the command is for it to turn its wheels around, the wheels that are connected to the motor. One motor will be turning at 75% of full power, so will the other one. The motors will go one rotation, each wheel will go one rotation 360 degrees, and after it's done that, it will stop. And that's our complete command at this stage. So the next thing we've got to do is to download that to our robot. That will be in the next video. Thank you.